Ingredients and effects of Lilong black soybean powder. Lilong black soybean powder is researched and developed for nourishing the intestinal tract, whose nutritional value is attributed to its main ingredients. The main ingredients include black soybean, purslane, inulin, wheat pulpitide, and mung bean. First, black soybean can strengthen immunity.Since its protein content is twice as high as that of meat, 3 times that of eggs, 12 times that of milk. Protein provides the body with amino acids, which are the building blocks for muscle growth. The black soybean contains 18 kinds of amino acids, of which 8 kinds are essential. Additionally, black soybean is also rich in linoleic acid that combines with the cholesterol,to discharge excess cholesterol out of the body. So, black soybean also plays a very important role in regulating cholesterol levels. Meanwhile, black soybean contains a lot of dietary fiber, which can effectively relieve constipation. The second major ingredient is purslane. Purslane can effectively regulate blood glucose levels and blood pressure.And has the effect of reducing swelling and resolving mass. The third one is inulin. Inulin contains a lot of prebiotics. As we all know that prebiotics are feedstuff of prebiotic bacteria. If we directly supplement prebiotics to our gut, it is equivalent to feeding prebiotic bacteria.In this way, it can help the growth and the reproduction of prebiotic bacteria. The wheat peptide stands in the fourth place. It is a small peptide molecule extracted from wheat by high-tech means. Its main function is to promote cell regeneration. When feces and toxins are peeled from the inner wall of the gut,they will inevitably evolve and damage our intestinal wall cells. This is why some consumers have small pain in the stomach during taking black soybean powder. At this time, wheat peptide will play a role in promoting the rapid growth and renewal of cells, and help us establish the intestinal environment in a better and faster manner.